Hello everybody, welcome to my stream. We're gonna play Star Wars The Old Republic today. Let me see if I close that part of it. Let's see what this is. Excuse me.
Hey there, long time no see. I know it's been a while, but I wouldn't reach out unless I had a solid lead on fixing this basilisk droid. Glad you think so. I imagine you'll be excited to hear what I found. I don't want to say any more over Hollis. Meet me on Runic, and I'll give you the details.
Okay. Let's do this one first. Gotta exit out. Always forget where that is. There's Risha. Oh, here it is. It's gonna be interesting. On Ord Mantell. The old Ord Mantell. Sorry, it's just... this here. Let's see if there's anything there. See, that's the thing with this thing right here. Okay. See if I can just put it right here. Move this back under here. And it'll just be like that. Okay. See, I don't like that. Let's make them a little bit smaller, maybe. Global scale. Don't like that. I'm just going to move this right here. Yeah, that's going to be as close as I'm going to press. There I go. This guy over here. Just put that there for now. And with this. Yeah, one thing I don't like is that. Yeah. Yes, I'll just have something right here. Or I can put it right here. I got a different idea. I want this. Making this as small as I can. It's too small for me. A bit small too. It's great. Hit save. Perfect. Moving that over there, this over here. Just leave this right there for right now until we figure out where that needs to go. I am on my schedule spec, but you know what? Just to be safe, I'm gonna go jump onto my commando spec. This is the whole thing together. Okay. That's interesting. That's the utility one. Alright. I'm landing, okay. We have to go. Okay. so I want to make sure. Yeah, I did. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, where are we at?
Oh.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry, guys. Might be in the rocks, but let's see. Okay, we gotta go to Fort Gannett. There's a quick travel. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Now we're going to go into the cantina. Not quite right. So I don't know where I'm going. Okay, so we office. Yeah. Not exactly in there. So, oh, there it is. Okay.
Hello. I was not aware Captain Bly's had any appointments today. Need to apologize. I simply would have preferred the opportunity to tidy up this mess. I am constantly reminding Master Blythe that this space is unsuitable for someone of his rank, but he does not consider the matter urgent. Is there anything I can help you with? Well, actually, it's a bit of a tricky situation, you see. I suspect Master Blythe's men may be missing. He was due to return hours ago. I don't know what could be keeping him. I have reviewed my agenda and itinerary protocols at least 3 times. There is nothing scheduled during this hour, and he hasn't informed me of any changes to his plan. You're right, of course. But if you have business with Master Blythe, then I don't want to keep you waiting. I never thought I would say this, but there must be something in all this. Could help locate him. but Master Blythe forbade me from touching his things after I executed my most recent filing system improvements. Under normal circumstances, I could never allow you to pry into Master Blythe's private business. But desperate times call for desperate measures. One moment. There. I have just requested and received a temporary Vantellian militia security clearance in your name. You are now permitted to view any documents stored in this office. Excuse me. I need to file a copy of your temporary security clearance with the relevant parties. Triplicate. I would not want Master Blythe to think that I let a stranger rifle through his personal effects without the proper paperwork.
Involving a local arms retailer.
Terrible business. One moment. Scanning dictation application archives. I found something. Yes, he has been preoccupied with a recent increase in weapons trafficking. He suspected a connection with the Black Sun expanding into this sector.
Okay. Alright, so now where do I go? We gotta go take that. Let's get on my righty then. Come on. All right. I remember this room from when I did the originals.
Why you mind your business, old man?
Wouldn't be very good at my job if I did that, would I? And I'm not that old, blasted.
Well, look at that. Ain't seen one of Vidu's crew around here in years. Didn't expect the famous one to come back. Got them right here. This is style, and this is finesse. You're nothing special around here, Boyd Hound. That's what they called you, right? I can't remember. No one does. You're just like every other spacer now. Tell you what, as a professional courtesy, we'll let you walk, free and clear. Take the offer before you end up like the old man. What kind of deal is that? You really have been out of the game too long.
Okay.
everything I can to keep this trash off Ord Mantell, but it's never enough. Wasn't expecting to see you. Don't think I'm ungrateful or anything. But what are you doing here? I don't know who told you that, but I hope they didn't set your expectations too high. Are you kidding? That's... You're sure? Do you know when? Where? Yeah, but this all came out of nowhere. Not much I can do when I'm completely blindsided. Starting to feel like the old days again. Guess more than a few years of peace was too much to ask. A lot has changed since you last had to deal with Separatists. A lot has stayed the same, too. People like to think that the Separatists just went away all those years ago. Truth is, they've just been laying low, learning from their mistakes. There's supposed to be a truce between the Republic and the Separatists. Nothing they do technically breaks the agreement, but they come about as close as you can get. Take Kessin's Landing, frontier town not far from here. Not much to look at, and folks keep to themselves. I've been hearing chatter about weapons moving through there. A few reports of missing people, too. I assumed it was another Separatist ploy to intimidate us. Now I'm thinking it's something else. Something that has to do with this attack you're talking about. I can start digging. Get us some more details about what's going on over there. If you help me with something. These sons of Hutts have been running supplies for the Separatists. They outbid everyone on everything. Rations, munitions, you name it. They're buying it up. Whatever we can get our hands on, they're not above stealing it. You get these supplies to militia posted around the area. They'll be in a better position to defend us when the time comes. I'll head over to Kessin's Landing and see what people are saying. Meet me there when you're done.
Okay. Wait a minute.
You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Okay, this is a good place to stop. I will see you in the next one.